Hey guys, welcome again to George's Kitchen. If today is the first time, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Today I'm going to show you how to fix palm oil rice. I remember the first time I had it, it was really interesting. I went to a friend's house with another friend and she served us palm oil rice. Oh my god, it was really tasty. It's so delicious that I told myself, oh, I need to try this out. So today I'm going to show you how to fix this and I got to share. Interested, I want to see how I'm going to fix this. Stay tuned while I run you through the recipe. This is the rice we're going to use, parboiled rice. I got smoked mackerel fish, this palm oil, kale, I got crushed pepper, bouillon, onion, crayfish, fried tripe, fried gizzard, fried beef, stockfish, locust beans, and salt. That's what's up. Let's get busy. fail me. To me, you're to fake it to fail.